being a public figure and being a name, I'm sure bahut responsibility hoti hai aap par to promote the right kind of causes and the causes that you truly truly feel for. And talking about you, aap bahut sare causes ke sath already jude ho, be it about plastic, be it about the mobile radiation, bahut sare aise causes hai jinke liye aap aage aaye ho aur aapne support kiya hai. And yet again for this I gift eyesight, let me tell you that ek aur aisa initiative hai jiske liye ma'am again aapne support apna dikhaya hai, that is Kaveri Calling. So is initiative ke bare mein main zyada nahi bataungi. I would request ma'am agar aap khud batao ki what is this initiative all about.
Acha aapki ye baatein from Help Age India and people just before mujhe ek, it's just a thought and I know when I say it you will understand it very well ki jo cheez hame free mein mil jati hai uski hame value nahi hoti. जैसे कि हम सबके पास आंखें हैं, हम देख सकते हैं, तो हमें पता नहीं है कि ये कितनी इम्पोर्टेंट है. बट लाइक यू जस्ट हर्ड फ्रॉम द जेंटलमैन जस्ट बिफोर के जिनकी आईसाइट नहीं होती उनकी जिंदगी रुक जाती है. एंड दैट्स व्हेन यू रियलाइज इट रियली मीन्स अ लॉट. जस्ट लाइक दैट इज येस फॉर पीपल हु डू नॉट हैव आईज. बट हियर वी हैव, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट एनवायरमेंट. हमारे पास खुली हवा है, साफ पानी है पीने के लिए, हमें नहीं पता इसकी वैल्यू क्या है. और आज हम सब जानते हैं, अखबारों में ये खबर आती है कि 17 मोस्ट पोल्यूटेड सिटीज इन द वर्ल्ड आर इन इंडिया. द अमाउंट ऑफ पोल्यूशन वी कॉज जस्ट पुटिंग इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट एंड एवरीथिंग इनटू द रिवर्स इनटू द वाटर्स विदाउट यू नो पुटिंग इट थ्रू एनी क्लीनिंग. We don't even realize the amount of chemicals and harmful things that go into the water. And water bodies are all connected over the planet. तो जो वहाँ जो जा रहा है आपकी नदियों में, आपके लेक्स में, आपके सी में, वो कहीं आपके मुंह में वापस आएगा, आपके बच्चों के मुंह में आएगा. इसी तरह खाने में, हवा में हम केमिकल्स फेंकते जा रहे हैं. We call this development, we run machines, industries, factories, but with every move we make we are polluting this planet. Hum ye karte hi nahi ja sakte just for our children, kyunki kal ye hawa, ye pani, ye khana, this will become too damaged for them to eat, drink, breathe. Then we will realize the value. But before we reach there, before we reach there, we can do very very simple things to lessen this. And one of them is just planting trees. Kaveri Calling ye shuruaat ki hai maine nahi, main support kar rahi hu along with Big FM today. They've been very very kind to come forward and say we'll also participate. Kaveri Calling shuru ki hai Sadhguru ji, Shri Jaggi Vasudev ji ne. He started with Rally for Rivers. He wanted India to wake up to the fact that we are using our rivers, magar hum unhe nourish to kar nahi rahe hain. So over time, all our rivers, you know it, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, you name it, Narmada, all of them are depleting. They're depleting, wo kam hoti ja rahi hai, pani dushit hota ja raha hai aur pani kam hota ja raha hai. Ya wo beh jati hain samandar ki taraf, या फिर वो सूख जाती हैं. और सूखते सूखते यू विल नॉट हैव वाटर टुमारो फॉर द चिल्ड्रन. सो वन वेरी सिंपल थिंग, वन ही वांटेड टू वेक अस अप, टू ही सेड नाउ स्टार्टिंग एक्शन. ही स्टार्टेड विद कावेरी, द रिवर कावेरी इन डाउन साउथ. एंड उनका ये बहुत बड़ा प्लान है. इट्स ही हैज टेकन द सपोर्ट ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट्स ऑफ कर्नाटका एंड तमिलनाडु थ्रू विच कावेरी फ्लोज. And the plan is to plant more than 200 crore trees over the next 12 years. 200 crore trees. Sochne jao, bahut bada number hai. And he cannot do this alone. He needs our support. So, agar ek aadmi ye karne jaye to nahi hota hai. But if all of us plant even just one tree. We are a billion people in India. If we plant just one tree, which is 42 rupees, you will have a billion trees up there in no time. So just keeping that one thought, simple thing like planting trees.
And it's not just planting trees. The trees have to be planted on farms. Farms so that farmers, because our farming techniques are like this, we have a farm at the nadi ke kinare tak le aaye hain, sare ped kaat diye, bech diye, jo bhi ho gaya. So it is, the point is to get them, farmers again, to plant those trees, to help them. These trees will go towards their farms. So these plant farms will have 3/4 of their land under agroforestry, which is tree-based farming. So they grow fruits or dates or whatever they want, but there have to be trees on their farms. So these trees are going towards farms, and this will help farmers' incomes rise by 300% to 800%. So again, we've heard of farmers committing suicides, doing all that, you know, in desperation. This is going to help farmers across the entire belt. It's a very big initiative. So he needs all our support. It's a very small amount, 42 rupees, one sapling. So I thank Big FM, because yes, I am doing it. I'm supporting him, trying to speak about it wherever I can. But aapki awaaz mujhse bhi zyada aage jaati hai to listeners. And thank you for supporting it by letting me talk about it over there. And I hope that we all do something. We do this not because Juhi is saying it and not because just Big FM is saying it, but because you love your children. Do it for your children.